The secret about Maccabia is that it doesn't actually matter who wins.
It doesn't matter which team has the best entrance.
It doesn't matter who makes the most free throws.
And it doesn't matter who gets the most schmaltz points.
What does matter is that the Ramah Chanichim are competing as a part of their color, regardless of Eidah.
That each entrance isn't just an entrance, but a work of artistic expression.
That each free throw that's made is a result of athletic tenacity.
And behind each schmaltz point, there's a cheer infused with more ruach than one could ever imagine.
No, Maccabia isn't about who wins.
It's about the energy.
The ruach.
The athletic and the artistic skill.
The point of Maccabia is just to have fun.
Is more than a tiul and more than a long trip.
It is the catalyst for supreme unification and the vehicle by which all of Machon unites. When Machon departs for Tzada, it is nothing more than a normal Eidah, made up of friends and Madrichim.
After days of dirt, meaningful tefillah experiences,
hangout time, ruach,
and an 8-mile march back to camp,
Machon returns a unified force.
This force emanates a previously non-existent love supported by communal strength, trust, and unity.
It says in our Machon song, Anu Po Tzoadim HaMachon, and it's not until after the transformation of Tzadah that we can become Machon and truly activate what Machon is meant to be.
on, validate. Sheer on, right? Sheer on, don't go.
Sartem min haderech, asher anochi, mitzaveh etchem hayom.